Just into our newsroom, Clay County Sheriff Jeff Lyde is being temporarily suspended. That happened this morning, 97th District Court. Now, the decision comes after a hearing this morning where multiple motions were addressed, including a motion to disqualify 97th District Attorney Casey Hall. Now, as we learn more about this decision, make sure you join us for KFDX 3 News at 6, where we're going to have a live report from the Monte County Courthouse.